today in Puducherry on behalf of the United Progressive Alliance, Congress, CPI, CPM, MDMK, PCK and other parties are sitting in under strike. The leaders and the workers are sitting in under strike in support of the farmers who are agitating in Delhi, demanding the government of India to withdraw the three black laws which have been passed in the parliament against the wishes of the farmers. In this legislation, the government of India wants to corporatize the agriculture sector, and they want to totally make the farmers as laborers. MSP has not been announced by the government of India, and the entire corporate houses will take over the agriculture. That is the background of these laws, and mandi system has been abolished. Therefore, the agitation which has been continuing in spite of the central government's efforts to stop the agitation, the farmers are coming in lakhs to Delhi border, and they are making their effort to withdraw the laws by the government.